these days, typical childcare centers, if they have the severe disabled people who cannot speak and cannot move, the way caregiver have to ask the questions. If they want something, they have to talk to the patients and waiting for their response. And the problem is that the answer is very simple. They can only say yes or no by using the linking. So that means if the severe patients want to ask someone to do for them something, for example, they're thirsty, they're hungry, or they're sick, they have no way to express this thing. So what we do is we develop a speech generating device with this, using the brain of the interface to connect with the user. So how to use it? User will measure the brain signal and combining the word on the software to make it into a sentence. And the sentence can generate the audio output for the caregiver, for the family. With this, so we can help the patients to express some words. For example, they will, if they want to drink water, the users can express that they want something, and caregiver can provide them better care. Also, family can communicate with them. And also, for some health information, they want to tell to the doctors, they can tell them. So, if anyone is interested in this kind of device, so please share information with them.